didn't seem to really love it. It was arranged, it's an old American folk hymn that was arranged by John Scott. When I first knew John Scott and actually took some lessons with him, he was working as the master of music at St. Paul's Cathedral in London. He then came to this country and was the master of music, choir master at St. Thomas Fifth Avenue, New York City. And there he had a great impact on many, many people in the short time he was there. Over the summer he was on a European tour and he came back and the next day he dropped dead. He was my age, so that's a little near and dear to my heart as well. So we dedicate the performance of this piece to John Scott and another great musician. We sang his piece earlier in the program, David Wilcox, also passed away over the summer. Another musician that I had the privilege to work with and who has very far-reaching impact. We will be singing his descant at the very end of our program this evening. There will be a soloist that begins this piece. And in David Wilcox's tradition, he would point to the boys like this and he'd say, you sing solo. I do that some in my other choir, and I do it some here, but this evening I already